Coach, when you think of Lawrence Keys III, what comes to mind?
Speed. A guy that can take the top off the defense. Very welcome addition to our wide receiving core.
The quickness and the hands, like you talked about, what benefits does that bring to this offense?
Playmaking ability. Our offense is predicated on putting guys in space and allowing them to make plays, and he's a guy that can definitely do that.
Where does he fit in right now with our current wide receiving core?
You know what? All the guys, man, they have an opportunity to come in and contribute. So the way it works is we give them as much as they can handle, and hopefully he can handle a lot and come out and make some plays for us right away.
And a guy like Sebo, a running back like that had over 4,000 yards of offense. With that much productivity, where do you see him with your group?
Again, coming in and contributing any way that he can, allowing him to take as much as he can handle and hopefully come in, man, and be a welcome addition to that room.
And I was researching Sebo, and I saw that he was big on education, and that was a priority for him. How important is that for Notre Dame's program?
That's who we are. I mean, you can't have one without the other. So we have to get young men that take the academics seriously, that are serious about being leaders in their community, and also that can ball.
Thanks, Coach.
No problem. Thank you.
Back to you, Mike.